Hi guys, today I will tell you how you can read books on your iPad. Go to pdfdrive.com and you can download any books from there. It'll come on your download section. After that, go to the Goodnotes app. You'll find the book there. You can highlight whatever parts of the book that you like and emphasize on. You can make your notes. You can change the color of the highlighter and you can highlight based on your liking. Have fun!